where sisters are crying and we are all trying to understand why we are under attack. The alphabet soup don't have our backs. In fact, some of them are holding us down while others beat us to the ground. Still, others watch without a sound as we are erased from existence. Speaking of erasure, young butches unhappy with their beautiful bodies, aren't we all? These young sisters are erased, hacked up, testosterone-filled bodies take their place in a society that wants them replaced in order to conform to fucked up gender stereotypes considered the norm. Still, we persist as they insist that as part of a list of people with whom we should sleep, it is men we should fuck to shut up and suck, but it's time to get out of the muck and separate from these pigs. I know how this will end. We will not break, we will not bend. No matter how many men we offend, we are lesbians. We love and center women.